Tonight, a structure fire that prompted a large response in Addison is currently under investigation. That blaze breaking out this afternoon near a home on Hartscramble Road. Officials say the garage fire was put out with the help of the homeowner. Fire crews used nearby pool to help with controlling the fire, which was put out after about 15 minutes.